Hey guys, Sunday was the Super Bowl, and for those of us in advertising, it's basically the Super Bowl. With so many eyeballs watching the commercials, they're under a lot of scrutiny. And yesterday, there was no shortage of reviews of the ads from the big game. So today, I'm going to review those reviews. Let's start with the big one. The USA Today ad meter presented by Kia, which sounds scientific, but actually isn't. Anyone 18 years or older can vote on which commercials they liked, whether they were paying attention or not. That also means the brands and ad agencies themselves can have thousands of employees simply vote for their own spots. Impartial justice served. This year, their top five ads were from Rocket Mortgage, Doritos, Google, Hyundai, and the Jeep spot with Bill Murray where he reprises his role in Groundhog Day. See, anyone can do it. My review of the USA Today ad meter? Somewhere between pretty good and not bad, but also, who cares? Next up, this email I received from Adweek with breaking news. Super Bowl 54, watch every big game ad, from Amazon to WeatherTech and everything in between. My review of this review? Uninspired. Finally, let's review the review by this drunk guy at the Super Bowl party I attended. He gave the following spoken review of the big game commercials. They all suck. My review of this review? 9.5 out of 10. Well done. Thanks for watching, guys. And look out for my upcoming video where I take this review of reviews and review it. Here's a sneak peek. It's a little meta.